If you could choose between a flock or leaf racer, which one would you choose?
Leaf racer.
Really? Why?
I hey. Think it encompasses a lot more people. I think it brings, you know, interesting interactive message to the world.
Barry, you were playing flock for a long time.
That's right.
What about you? Would you choose between leaf racer or flock?
Leaf racer.
Why?
Because it's more of an active game where everyone's moving around, and it's more about your own style. You know, like, you can choose a certain type of leaf that might...
Yeah, you can judge it. You can judge on, you know, what you encourage with that.
Yeah.
It's a combination of speed and style.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh. Oh. I want to give it a
go. Do it again.
Well done.
We've been here for hours doing it.
Leaf racing is really delicate and beautiful. It's almost kind of like a ballet.
Oh,